This is how to plug in your Samsung S3 to the AAXA Showtime. You have your three cables. You want to plug the MHL cable into the S3, the HDMI one into the back, and the USB. In the main menu, you want to select video output and then HDMI. Once plugged in, the Samsung S3 is projected onto the wall. You can watch YouTube videos. Something out there I discovered. You can check your sports scores. The MHL cable will mirror anything on the S3. For more information, visit www.axatech.com.